The right rhetoric. Rhetoric is the art of speaking. Some people are rhetorical natural wonders. They can speak without great nervousness, even in front of a larger group or of other people. They can automatically adapt to their audience and reach them optimally. They can make their speech interesting and underline it with appropriate facial expressions and gestures. They are sure of the concentration of their audience. Their audience likes to listen to them, and their messages get through and stay in their minds. They can also respond to follow-up questions without letting themselves be thrown off track. They deliver their presentation as confidently and convincingly as if they had never done anything else. For most people, however, it's a different story. The rhetorical skills. However, rhetorical skills can be learned and trained. The rhetorical skills include the language and the design of what is said, but also the facial expressions, gestures, and other body language. How do you find the right words during the presentation? How do you get the information and your message across convincingly? Again, there is no point in pretending and trying to appear as someone other than who you are. This is wrong because no one will be able to keep this up for any length of time. Just be yourself. Own up to your fears and weaknesses. There's nothing wrong with making a mistake, making a promise, or losing your train of thought once in a while. The only important thing is that it doesn't throw you off your game. If you make a mistake, this comes across authentically and sympathetically to your counterpart. Your counterpart can even identify with you as a result and thinks, "That could have happened to me too." Authenticity therefore helps to break the ice with the audience. If you are afraid of your presentation, it is rather counterproductive to drag yourself down as well. Think positive thoughts before your presentation. Motivate yourself. You have the expertise you want to impart to the audience. You have the desire to give your presentation. If you convey your positive attitude and your pleasure in the presentation to the audience, they will perceive your positive charisma and you will come across as credible and likable.